Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
On September 24th, Eric Trump made a stop in Pahrump, appearing at a campaign rally and protest at Pahrump Valley Winery. Well, more than 100 people turned out for that event, and now the winery is being levied a fine of $8,500. The Nevada Department of Business and Industry says Pahrump Valley Winery was in violation of established coronavirus health and safety regulations. In a report released Monday, the state says the winery hosted an event, that rally, at which their employees worked and at which the 50-person limit of attendees was exceeded, social distancing among attendees was not maintained, and face coverings were not being worn by all attendees. Last week, Governor Steve Sisolak changed the state's coronavirus health and safety guidelines to allow gatherings of up to 250 people.